action-packed occasion. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV. Hello, great to have you with us. Welcome to the distinctive Alpine Stadium with its tent-like structure. I'm Derek Ray, and delighted to have Stuart Robson sharing commentary duties with me. And it is a first test for these two countries here at the 2022 FIFA World Cup. It's Portugal. certainly not alone. Ronaldo at the ready. They couldn't quite muster a real threat. And it's a centre there. Back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. Has eyes for goal! Well, when all was said and done, Stuart, he wasn't a million miles away.
No, he wasn't, because he generates so much power from that sort of distance. His technique is brilliant.
Really getting stuck in. Well, he's got past his man. Tipping it over the crossbar. A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner. And short it is. Ronaldo at the ready. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing. Drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal.
Well, here's the replay. What a well-delivered cross this is. Perfectly placed. And from there, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal. fantastic piece of goalkeeping.
Well, he loves the big moments, doesn't he? And he's proved it again there. Great goalkeeping.
Firing it towards goal. Able to get a body in the way. Sloppy in possession. Well, visionary passing. It's gone in, and well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Well, just look at how poor the defending is here, but I have to say, it's still a very tidy finish. He looked really assured there.
Struggling to keep it. Into the final 20 minutes. We couldn't maintain possession. Oh, he's gone for goal. Well, the keeper had to concentrate. Let's see about the delivery. Terrific block. A struggle to get it away properly. Oh, yes! What a classy goal! And make no mistake, there aren't many in the game who would have the confidence to even try it.
Well, what a piece of skill this is. It had everything. Agility, technique, and power. It's a great goal.
Get the latest on the injury situation from our pitch side man, Jeff Shreves.
Seems to me his foot's the problem. He's got trod on in that last challenge.
Cheers, Jeff. Well, lovely work to get past his man. Supporters making themselves heard. Aimed towards Ronaldo at the back post. The high press was very much on. Oh, situation. Understandably, he wanted to give it a go, but straight at the keeper. So here, a real sense of feel-good in the Portuguese camp on the back of this victory, Stuart.
Well, it was a very